Well, hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Mason22 here, back with the new series in the Dark Anthology, Little Hope. Now, as you can see, we've got our therapist guy that leads us through the story in the background. Whew, hopefully I don't fuck up and kill, like, keep everyone alive and then kill one person at the very fucking last second. Jesus. Oh, nope. I don't care. Except. Oh, wait. Accept. Just that's the left image is invisible in the middle. Oh wait, oh, alright. Fuck. 50. Reset. There we go. Don't play alone, play alone. The anthology. I wonder, is it just Man of Medan or is Until Dawn also classed? Man of Medan is also. Ah. They are actually planning another game. Oh, well. They're planning. I wonder if they're planning a trilogy or more with this game. I wish I could play the Don't Play Alone, but I don't think any of my friends are ever going to get this game. So, let's get on to it. The Dark Pictures, Little Hope. Starting off at a diner. Great. Let's go. Happy to say, like Man of Medan, I have not watched a single video on this. So tempted to watch Jacksepticeyes though. But I wanted to play this for myself. It's never fun when you know what's going to happen in story games, or you know one of the endings in story games, so if it's a bad ending, you know to avoid it, it's a good ending, you know how to get it. That's no fun. Yeah, again, Detroit, I got the bad ending, but didn't accept it, deleted the footage and did a new episode. Recorded a new episode because I didn't like how it ended. Oh. Display. Ah, that's not what I'm doing. Audio and language. Subtitles. All. There we go. Yes. I don't know why they start with subtitles off. Everyone puts them on anyway. Hold on, were they always there? All those shadows in the back seats. Or am I seeing things? No, there is multiple people in those back seats. Oh, I'm guessing they're just customers, because he hasn't seen them. I wonder if these take place at either the same time or the same timeline. Like, the third Dark Anthology has all the characters that survived from the first and second one come together. That'd be good. That's a good idea. Hey, whoever made this? Was it Until Dawn's creators that made this? Whatever. Wait, was it? I'm pretty sure it was. Anyway, take my hints. Take my ideas. Which one of the characters from Man of Medan show up and I won't fucking recognise them? I think we'll be able to recognize the boat captain.
Sure. Something wrong?
And the guy with glasses.
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road. You're right. We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope.
Roll credits.
You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused. Yeah, no, fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be. I doubt a short delay will trouble him too much. Head up the East Road. Takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
Oof, the bus is just short enough to make it through. Well, if a trucker came through there, would that be an exception to let through?
You rub that chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing. Right. How long have you been sober?
A few days shy of 3 months.
Impressive. I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding on to this.
You're now entering.
Going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all okay.
Oh, please, John, could you not patronize me?
Can you keep it down, please?
See, I know that's a crash, but I don't think that'd kill them. Yeah, this is the crater of... Hold on, I was right. Yeah, so this is another everything you see is not actually there type of shit. Great.
James, you know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
Megan.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
And there's James. Talk.
Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers.
Hmm.
Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together
Sam.
Is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help!
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening!
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this is?
You're not the only one feels pressure! The factory situation is serious, Anne! Real serious! Not right now!
I can't tell whether this is old, like 70s, 80s, or more present.
No way.
Bonnie Tramp. Anthony. Clark Family Home. Massachusetts.
She always is these days.
Give her a break, she's always been late.
At least one of us is out having a good time. Give her a break.
It's him I'm worried about. That guy's no good for her. All that new age bullshit. Reminds me of some creepy cult.
That's fair.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
That one's a classic. Legendary vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you? Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will you?
Come on, man. Take some time off from being a dick and give her a break.
Okay, Mother Superior. Why are you always sticking up for her anyway?
Damn ice. I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed.
I'm gonna guess this is past, and that guy who says it sounds like a creepy cult is because it's black.
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days, getting predictable, like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection.
I think she was a Marine sergeant of past life.
I honestly can't tell. Dennis being Dennis, he's been a jerk.
Just Dennis doing what he's good at. Being really Dennis.
What a surprise.
Hey, Dennis. Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy.
Whoa!
Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Spooky. Spooky, scary, scary. Oh, fuck! Oh!
Jesus! You scared me, sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Sorry, I needed to get mid lighting. I could barely see the screen as it was. Don't trust her. Also, I can barely see shit. One second, I'm gonna display brightness. And the middle image is barely visible, and the right image is clearly visible. I can't see anything in the center. Can you guys? I can't. That's you go with full brightness. It didn't seem to have changed much. Wait, did I not save it? Sorry. I did save it, okay. HDR settings, on, off, on. HDR settings. Max Illuminous. I don't know what this does.
Talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her, if you don't have other plans.
I'll go find her.
What is this? Match. Okay, this is definitely past. No one boils water like that anymore. Well, unless it's in a pan.
Or breaks it up. Takes a bath and says Marcotte away, picking up Westfold. 2-on-1 for the moment. Marcotte to Westfold. Yeah! Run for a great save on Blood and Zero!
I don't think this matters too much, but there we go.
That went right between Cheever's legs. It was about 6 inches off the ice, and Cheever started.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad. Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
That's harsh. I can't tell if it's supposed to be this dark or not. I might have to actually watch Jack's guy's video just to see how bright it was for him. New England Witch Trials. Little Hope Museum. Ooh, what's that? Shroud of Innocence.
I must
read for anyone with an interest in the Salem Witch Trials of 1962. 1692. Shroud of Innocence. T.S. Harley. Alright. Let's inspect the doorknob. Oh, it's just to look about. There may be hidden information. A tire swing, that is hidden information. What? Can't see shit out here apart from the tire swing. Okay, one second. I'm gonna put myself into pitch black and see if I can see shit then. Nope, still can't see shit. This is bullshit. Okay. Let's just hope this is a dark game. And let's hope it's not just my telly fucking shit up, and when I go and review the footage, it's fucking blinding. That's what I'm hoping. If it's blinding, I'm just gonna have to record this again, which would be really shit considering the fact that I've talked more than I do in most videos in the start of this. And I will not say that again. Nope. Frozen. Okay, locked, so I can try again. What? Oh, what's that? Megan Clark. Attendance. Number of days present. 30, 29, 27, 30, 29, 28, 17. Days absent. 0, 1, 3, 0, 1, 2, 7. Days tardy. Oh, no. Wow.
Megan is in even more trouble than I thought.
Days tardy. 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 2, 4, 18. Alright. Okay, English. CDF, DDCD. BB. DDB DDD DFF DFCF Jesus 70 or below failure. Fuck, 70 is an A for us now. Jesus.
Anthony, where the hell are you? Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off! Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Tanya!
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
That little brat locked me out! It's fucking freezing!
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on.
Shit! Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Okay, something tells me I'm going to be playing as Anthony and Megan, but is that it? So I feel like everyone else is going to die.
Mom,
Where the hell is everybody?
Anthony! Help!
I'm having Dennis, but I'm pretty sure the mom and dad are dead.
Help!
Anthony! Hey! Up here!
What the fuck are you doing up there?
I got trapped in the attic.
Get to the balcony!
Anthony, help!
Fucking bunked over.
Hey, Dad!
I can't breathe!
There's Megan. Connected to the super spooky bitch. Fuck off. Okay, I'm pretty sure even if I went to help Megan, that wouldn't have changed
Anthony,
anything.
Help! What should I do?
Get to the drain pipe and climb down.
Where's Dennis? Did I just miss what happened to Dennis? So much for keeping everyone alive till the end, and then fucking up. Oh, Dennis is gonna die. Dennis is gonna slip. Dennis is gonna slip. No, bye, Dennis. Ah! I could save them all. Even Anthony fucking killed himself there. Jesus. He realized what he's done and just ran. So much death. 1972. Okay, that's when it took place. No, time to meet in with our boy, Mr. Butler. Won't you spare me over till another year? Wait a minute, was that a remix of the fucking Until Dawn song? That was a remix of the Until Dawn song. Over Here. It was sung by a girl and slower.
Well, I am dead. None can accept.
know anymore. At first it sounded like a rock version of the Until Dawn song. I like this music anyway. If it's copyrighted, fuck. So I'm just gonna have to split this clip and mute it, which is shit. Blinded.
Hello.
Hello again.
And welcome. I don't believe that we've met before, have we?
Yes, we have.
No matter. Welcome to my repository.
Oh,
I am the curator.
I played Man of Medan at my dad's. I'm at mom's right now, so it's a different save file.
I'm the guardian of all these wonderful stories. And I have a very special tale for you to tell.
Oh, they're planning 4 games.
Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it. The fire. No, there was nothing you could have done about that.
Okay.
What's happened has happened. Or has it?
Oh, wait, what? Fuck
anyway,
you.
Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh? You are about to enter a confusing, perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take. There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much death. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make. What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to them.
Okay. So. Fuck. Okay. I'll let this scene play out, but this will have to sit on it, because I'm going to make a practically identical video when I go to my dad's, on Little Hope at my dad's, and see if this conversation is different. Because I'm pretty sure I recorded Man of Medan at my dad's. Meaning all my saved files is there. PlayStation works out weird. Anyway, let's finish this. I'm not uploading this right now. This will, if Man of Medan is different at my dad's, Little Hope will be up.
I'm here simply to record what you do.
Will be up tonight.
To help you.
If it's not,
I'm not supposed to
interfere. It will be out on on Friday
not
night.
My place. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go.
Things might not be as they seem.
Well, in no. Little Hope, that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you. You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun. I do enjoy a good funeral.
The final book is the curator's own story. Oh, that'd be good. Okay. I don't know where it saves. Did it just save? Anyway, I'm going to leave that episode here. Please, if you drop... Fuck. How did I fuck up an intro? Outro. Fuck. If you guys like that episode, please drop a like, and I'll hope to see you in the next episode. Bye. Again, Friday or the night. But if it's the night, I probably won't be as talkative as I was this episode, which is kind of pissing me off.